there are a number of really false arguments that have been raised in this case. One of them is that somehow the United States would be more exposed to legal action in other countries. That is a myth. It would not increase the liability of the United States. The United States does not sponsor acts of terrorism in other countries, and the courts of law in other countries could not hold the United States responsible for acts that it does not do. Those other countries are already basically lawless compared to this country, and the United States has nothing to fear from real justice.